310 steps. Oh. It's now raining. What the fuck? What the fuck? How's your feet? It's now raining. Is there a shade here that we can hide? So this is just a square, right? Holy Mary, it's raining now. Be soaked. This is a good exercise for our knees. Need more hiking. I don't know if there's something on top where we can. gloomy. We will go back to the hotel. Soaking.
It started raining like it did last night.
It's only 6:30. It's really bad. So gloomy there. It was fucking nice this morning, this afternoon. Steps plus 65. Ah, at least there's a shed there. It's gloomy.
Oh, sidho rakhna
hai.
You can actually drive here. It's raining. there's a way there.
Well, there is. You can see the entrance to it. The main entrance is up there.
So the main entrance is there.
That's where the car's going.
Yeah. Would you like to go back there or?
No, that's fine.
Okay.
It's in a different, right? Different streets.
Okay, let's go. Or we'll just wait here.
Fine. You cold?
No. If I walk, it's not cold. Let's go. So are we gonna follow this or just go straight?
Follow that.
Huh? Okay, here. Plains of Abraham. Nick. Nick. It's a bit of a walk to go down there, but it's fine. What do you think?
There's the museum. There's the Montcalm Monument.
14. That's maybe there. Where? That is the museum, right?
Yeah. Sorry, let me get my guidance. Oh, that's underneath. Oh, look, it was in the good old days, right? This is our street today, the modern street. This is as it was back then. You want to put it behind?
This is your national.
I think 19 is us. A pavilion.
Martello.
Not Martello Tower, is it? 14.
19 is Martello Tower.
Yeah,
and that one is Martello 4.
Wolf. Oh, that's a guy, the British guy, right. Wolf was the British general who died in the attack. The French general. That guy, Montcalm, and he died in the defence.
Okay.
So both the commanders who died here, right here on this plane. This is it, this is where the plane was.
Okay. So let's go?
Yeah.
Who is that? Abraham.
Well, isn't it funny? It's just some peasant, right? Turned up with his sheep and let them graze on his land. And his name was Abraham. So then this land became known as the Plains of Abraham.
Ah.
So he was like absolutely nobody. I couldn't read and write all the rest of it. Now he's down in history because everyone in England and France, or every English and French school kid learns about the Battle of the Plain of Abraham.
There's a bus. Oh, the bus stops here.
Most English kids will learn because we won.
It's a bit of a long walk.
Yeah.
Stop raining! Yeah, we can just go there easily. Easily. We will step on the slipping cracks. These cracks. Museum. So this is a. Oh.
There's the cracks.
Yeah. So what is this? What's that?
The reason these things are really wide and flat is for fortification.
Yeah.
Horses pull cannon around them quickly.
There?
Yeah. Because you get teams of like six horses pulling one cannon.
The one in York.
No.
The York Tower there.
Yeah. Oh. York Tower.
No.
The Minster, the cathedral. Or the,
no.
Or the wall.
The not the walls.
Clifford's Tower.
Yes, the Clifford Tower.
Castle, yeah. What about it?
It's not big as this, right? Just
it's
a small.
Medieval. Which is 1800s. It's designed to use cannon range like a mile.
Is the, oh no, that is Hilton. If we can go now to the Parliament. Is closed or open? Oh, is there a way to get? Oh, that is the museum over there. That's the museum.
Yeah.
But here, what is this?
Look there. The hotel.
Yeah, that's a hotel. Let's go. Ooh la la. Oh my God. What is, why there is a... Ouch. Is that the Parliament? So we can go here or there.
Down here, left. Oh, no. See more of the castle if you go this way.
Which one? This? Okay. Oh. But there is a...
Okay, let's go this way. Jumping over there.
Oh, no, no. It's a like a gate castle. I'm not gonna jump there. La Citadel, Nick, La Citadel. What is that?
With these, we can ride out and attack the enemy with our solid claws.
So this has been here for a long time.
Like 200 years.
Yeah, but 200 years.
Hmm.
But the
British,
the stones is just like recent.
The British captured it in 1760.
La Citadel.
And then they rebuilt the entire castle, modern. They did that in the 19th century. This is the age of modern warfare for them.